I'll tell you a little secret. A story that we were taught at the Shiva, and indeed I heard it before the Shiva. Our grandfather, Rav Shmuel Finkel, when he was a younger man in Europe, he was offered a very distinguished position. I don't know if it was a Rabbanus in Lita, or was a position in Mirushiva, wherever. It was covered, it was Panasa, it was Abbas's Torah, and he turned it down. He sensed if he would take that position, it may bring to machlokus. And if it's achshash machlokus, you run away. He dropped the job and he left town. The story came through Ruch and Lubavitz, the famous Mashgiach Amir, and he responded from that Maisa, he's sure there will come out of his grandchildren or grandson a Godel B'Yisrael, the Kachabe. When you're Mavater for the sake of peace, you zeuchet to incredible Siyata Deshmaya. A lesson for all of us, be Mavater. Even if you're right, be miskaber. And they're loving and they're olving. Show me chaypasim ve'im eshif, and a person's insulted and it doesn't lash back and he keeps his cool. He's like the sun at the peak of the day. Rav Nosson Tzvi was a mayor de Kavachra. I can really go on and on, but I'm not going to hold you all. Evel Yochid is for me. But let me conclude. The Mori Mori Kotin tells us, Lama Nisicha Mises Aaron, the Yom Kippur. Nalamedcha, Keshem Shi Yom Kippur, Machaper, Kach Mises Sadiqim Machaper. But as we all know, Yom Kippur is Machaper with Tshuva. If you want to be Zoicha, for Mises Sadiqim Machaper for us, it's obligation and responsibility to be Nisar of the Tshuva. The Aris Tavash writes, upon the Mises Sadiqim, and I quote, Kama yesh l'odom nistatik b'torah v'loshu v'tshuva b'most tzadik tamach ochum. How much one should be inspired to do tshuva upon the death of a tamach ochum. Ube moso, and upon his parting, hare kol ma'asov umidos v'kinyon ishlemis shohoyu lo mufkorim. All the good deeds, imidos tovus, in kinyon ishlemis of the tzadik, that's nifter, are available for the public, mufkorim makol, v'kol ish Yisrael yochol diskus bo. Every person here has the opportunity to chapan one of the midas tovus that Rav Nosson Tzvi, our dear Rosh Hashiva, possessed. Ze yomer, says Rav Drash, Rav Yonis, ze yomer ani eske b'midas anova shelo, v'ze yomer ani eske b'midas achemda b'toyo kamo, v'ze yomer ani eske b'midas l'il shom kamo, v'ze yomer ani eske b'midas arachem al b'riyas. It's all available for all of us. It just takes a little bit of effort. It's indeed an appropriate time that each and every one of us, in the expression of Rav Makar Satov, to our dear Rosh Hashiva, who was married with Poet Shemaim amongst all sects of Yiddishkeit, those who were at the Levaya, Chassidim, Litvishe, Svadishe, Mizrahi, Kibbutz Rokob, of all factions, they all came to the Levaya, the Egin came to Nichon Levayim. He was loved by all. As I quote Shem, Kiddush quote Shemaim, the Creator left in his Havor for his children, that it is Levaya, give out Stoka. Rabbi Kaya said, Lila Nishmasa, the holy Neshoma of Kvega, he was worried. He asked, please give tzedakah. I ask of all of you here, we should take a move with Zech Nishmasa, and I ask of everyone here present to take off 1 minute after I finish speaking to have a little respondus, to think about the meanest service of lessons we had, his Anova, his Benel Chalera, his Shukah, his Avos Abrias, and think for a moment how we could all improve ourselves. Because I want to conclude with the pasuk in Yeshaya. The pasuk says in Perek Nuzayin, Halacha Aleph, HaTzadik Avad Vein Ish Som Alev. HaTzadik passes on and no one's paying attention. Ki Bipnei Hara Ne'asav HaTzadik. Because of the evil, the tzadik is departed. It says Rashi, Mipnei Hara Ha'asidu Lovu Ha'ador. Because of the evil, Chas V'Shon Ha'machmon Nislan, that may befall the generation coming, Nesef HaTzadik. I quote Rashi, Chas V'Shon Ha'chas V'Shon. But Rashi tells us, Mipnei haro nesu batzadik. So indeed, it's the appropriate time. We should all be mischazik and make small kabovas. We don't have to shoot over too high. Each and every one of us, take off 1 minute, please, as I conclude right now, and think each one to themselves a certain point they can mechazik in their own hona hagoga, whether it be avos abrius, dam chaver chabschus, machut machlokes, a little extra work in your learning, avos Hashem, and with that it'll be a gavalt ke'ilu neshama to our dear Rosh Hashiva, to my dear brother, Rav Nosson Tzvi Finkel, and we should see no more tzaras. So please, everyone stay seated. Please excuse me, but just stay seated for 1 minute and take a misbonim. As I can show you an article in the you should all be at the bench, and we should see no further service.
Okay, that's Rabbi Kutner to recite the Kamali.
Rachamim shalchem b'mirayim, amatay menucha nechayna kan ve'asher chino, ve'malois kedai shemuti hayarim, kezayah raki yehiya, mazhid enes nishmas, Rav Nosson Tzvi ben Rav Elimeya. Shalach li oylom avoy Avu shekol b'nei yeshiv mispallim b'yad az koras nishmosoy V'gan eidev en t'yei menuchosoy Lochem balaracha mi yeyim Yastireyehu say second of the oil on me, yeyim. It's rod, a high mess, nishmosoi. I don't know you, nahalosoi. We are no af, we shall lie, mamish kaboy, we know my